And left.
Three, four, all the way down. Control. Five,
3, 2, take it to a jog. Arms up. Twirl forward. Opposite knee touch right here. 1, 2. Ready? A.
Reverse!
Two. Oh yeah. Stand up. Forward. Back. One. Two. Good. Eight here. Everybody's back. Here we go. Seven.
Yeah.
1, 2, 3, let's get going.
Yeah.
two.
Woo! Discovery Channel.
Four more.
You and me, maybe ain't nothing more. back.
Two more. Last one. Side smash the four. Four. Three. Two. One. One more exercise. We want our break. Are you ready? Plank, punch, and go.
You got it!
stretches.
Three, four, let's go. Last two.
This year's so fine, I can walk a straight
line. Wow.
For the hands and toes, turn
to the
music. A band, a spry band, 10 pounds,
pounds. And wait for one arm, two arm tricep extension. Okay? And we have an ankle band. Here we go. Okay, here we go. What we're going to do with this right hand is we're going to place it in our right arm. From there, we're going to go to about the middle of the band, depending on the resistance of your band, and we're going to put the bottom of the foot on that, okay? Then I'm going to swing my left foot forward, place my left arm on my hip. What I want to have happen is I want to be able to fully extend as my elbow is up and come up. Now, what happens if it gets to be too much? We're doing 20 reps. So if it gets to be too much, you can move on down to lengthen the resistance or layer, or you can add an arm to it. Are we ready? We're going for 20, and we'll see what happens from there. Ready? Let's begin. Slow down and one, two, good, three, four, five, six, you got it, seven, eight, nine, okay, we are halfway, ten, let me start to feel it a little bit. 20. Okay, we're going to give those triceps a second rest. Grab that red ankle band. It might be too slick for players at this point. Alright, so we're going to place it around our ankle. And we're going to be to the left side of our band, of our mat. Excuse me, left side of our mat. Because we're going to travel, okay? So how we're going to do is we're going to sit all the way down as our toes are forward. Step together, four times to the right and four to the left. Push your bodies over, get all the way down, and make sure you have resistance, okay? Are we ready to travel right? Ready for four. One, two, three, four. Take it left. One, do you feel familiar? Two, three, four, going right. One, good. Two, three, four. Take it left, come on. One, two, sit back. Three, four, going right. One, two, three. Take it left. One, two, three. We're gonna hold and pull. Little pull. powerful. 8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, stand up to the center. Come down. We're bending the knees just like we're in a downhill ski. Okay? This leg is intact. We're going here. Tap. So everything is still. Upper body. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Who feels it? 6, 7. Ready? Double punch up to the arms and go. Burn it. Oh, recover. Shake it out. Right to the other side. We're coming down. Tap it up. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Oh, 6. Woo! 7. Everybody go! Out! Hang on! In 4, 3, 2, 1. Oh, yeah! Take them off for now! Woo! Okay, we're picking up those 10s or 8s that you showed. We're going to turn to the left so that we can see more. I'm going to show you first. I get a plank. I come up into a row. I extend. I come back to that row before I go down. Okay? So, deep with that right side. Ready? Here we go. Up, extend, in, and down. Up. Perfect. Practice good form. Move on 45 seconds. Woo! Extend. Who's starting to feel the burn? Come on. 15 seconds. Recover, good. Take up that red band. Left side. Good, we're going row line to line. Back corner to back corner. Ready? Begin. Oh yeah, come on. You're done. Feet shoulder width apart. right, here's what I'm doing. Check it out. So I'm going to try to keep my lower back, my feet to the floor. When you first start, you're going to want to jump up, okay? It looks like this. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. Control. 2, you're climbing up that ladder, and you're coming down low. 7, 8. Yep, I'm trying to pick up my feet. I want to keep them planted. 1, 2, 3, 4.
Last set.